Hello guys, come here and I'm playing some Over 2 again, and this time I have the Firebug class selected because I'm going to basically sit here and get a level for each class and then start on my own personal class, which would be like support probably.
Don't bleed on anything.
So let's do what I can with my money, and that's about it. So yeah, now I have a whole bunch of cooler stuff I can get, but I do like my, I just have the one pistol still, syringe and stuff. I have a burn, like a flamethrower thing. I don't know where they went. There you go, there he is.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Give me grenades. Okay, so I'm basically just gonna follow these guys and hopefully not die as bad as I did. Time for the music to kick in. Already slow mo?
Maybe we search the dead. Seems they got any money, huh?
That's it. He says to taunt the Zeds. Or like he said like a thing to taunt. Okay.
One of those cloaked cows is here.
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
What? Oh jeez. Oh, I threw a Molotov. I didn't even know. Oh, lag. My ping. Pretty high? My ping's pretty high. Man, they're annoying. I'm gonna try using the flamethrower and see what happens. I ran out. It lets the ones that are invisible on fire too, which is what's nice. Oh no. There you go. Okay, let's not get hit by her, thank you. Okay, so it's really easy to use this gun, because it just kind of lights everything on fire. Okay, so let's run to the pod and refill our ammo.
Everyone in one piece?
This might become my favorite class, because I really just like watching those invisies get wrecked. I hate the invisible zombies, they're just like...
And upgrade your gear.
Okay, I'm a fill, and I can't find anything. Anyway.
Fantastic. Thanks.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Yeah.
I used to love the snow. Reminds me of Chamonix.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
I like how if you click R while it's fully like done, it'll like do an animation with the gun. If you do with the knife, what happens? Oh, it, like spins the knife. Oh, that's cool. I never tried that. What does it do with this?
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Nope, is there anything? Nothing? Okay. Well, that's cool. It still does the animation, and I think it's pretty cool.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
Let's check over here.
Inbound.
What? What's his name? Okay. I didn't even realize what the name of the server was when I joined it, but if you can read it in the bottom right there, yeah, it's, yeah.
Hurry
I like how she says crispy time whenever I throw that. That was nice. Yeah, you're just gonna kinda die from fire. So I'm not getting as much XP from using the fire, because I'm not using it much. So either this, or like, the one that got, the Demolicious, or like, some, like that's probably gonna be my favorite class eventually. Let's just light them on fire, because, oh jeez. I'm in a bad spot. I've pissed them all off.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
I'm trying to bash his skull in. There you go. Reload. I chose a pretty bad time to reload, I guess. Come on!
The last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Aw, man, that almost killed me.
Look at you. Go find a medic.
Thanks, buddy. Okay, so if you notice, I'm really quiet, so I'm trying to pay attention to. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh my gosh, this thing's probably super OP. I hope this is super OP. It would be nice if it is. I definitely like the knife that you use. It's cool.
Really, really good.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
I really just like watching it do that in succession.
We're kicking ass. I like it.
Okay, I probably could just like let the game play without freaking sound and do like a good hour, but I'll have to find an editing software so I can like put it in the software and then have it speed up, and that'd be what I do. If I was to have it just be like a hardcore mode, like leveling. Level 2 commander, huh? I wonder what the commander has for weapons. Where'd I go with them? I'm like lagging around. Ping's 132, that's not good. By the way, if you don't want to ping it, it's something you want to be rather low. Oh my gosh. This is a great gun. It combines shotguns and fire. My armor is already full. Oh, with the multi-kills though. Did they move on?
My boots, your face.
I'm just trying to see if it. Oh, there you go.
Let's call that your warm-up.
Think of the siren out of here. Oh, jeez. And they're all targeting me. Knife and run. Please move. Oh my gosh. And then he's behind us. Thank you for pissing him off for me.
Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader vault.
You're going down. Heads up! Reloading.
I'm almost out of ammo on this one.
Oh my damn ears! Oh! Crispy time.
Myself a little bit. Throw some fire at that stupid thing. Shoot the stupid crawler. I wish I could give you like a incendiary pistol, because that shotgun's incendiary and stuff.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you.
He died, right? Oh, maybe he died. Let me go rush over and. So that was like horrible luck for me, because like all the big guys targeted me instantly because I lined them on fire.
Get healed.
Fill up, and then let me try selling this. No, I wouldn't sell that. That'd be dumb. Maybe. So that was pointless. I sold it just to buy it back, but. That I didn't know.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
To break this now. It's a karambit looking knife though, so I like it. Is he doing like these? Oh, I see. Okay.
I have to power down the pod.
I didn't actually know how to do that. Where'd they go?
You planning to be my living sacrifice?
More Zeds on the scope. Back to
yeah, I'ma follow this guy. At least I'ma stay with him.
You're kicking ass. I like it.
I am horrible. That guy go. He's like ran away. Come back here. Tried way too fast. There's like no ammo, I just realized. This gun has like no ammo.
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
I got some joy throwing that. Piss off the big dude. I pissed off the big dude, and now I realize how bad of an idea that was. But he died. Why don't you die?
made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Okay, I've been really quiet for the like past 10 minutes. Sorry about that. The guy I was with died next to me. Let's see. It's really hard to fight like that. Like,
you
it's just like.
Money. Now spend it.
Now, if this is 6, puts me at 8.
The mission's not complete. Stay alert.
More Zeds on the way.
Or is that what I just sold? No, that's bigger. That's what I sold. So that's 9. Okay.
I'm about to shut the pod.
I hope there's eventually like a perk that lets me like change how much I can hold or something, because that'd be really nice. Run over with this guy. Back. Oh, I didn't reload. I get so much experience just by doing that.
Now finish the job, Ali.
Jeez, someone like lit that place on fire. Or not lit that place on fire, but like they. You know what? Just let's wait for that. I think that's gonna be something I need to use for like big guys. Oopsie. I hit the chat button. Someone is the demolitions and he is good. We're like all doing everything to this one guy and he just won't die. So let's just like flamethrower. I used all of it that fast. That's all I got. The guy who was the healer switched, and now we don't have a healer. Jeez, this is a bloodbath.
Well done. I can reopen the traitor pod. Reloading.
Yeah, I don't have much else to do fire damage, so I'm not gonna get any more XP for that class this time. Double headshot. Come on. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end this video here. At the end of that round, and I'm gonna have the other two rounds right after this. I'll see you guys, and I'll see you guys in this video. I might start on the round a little bit, because I'm gonna have to do something. So anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Bye!